Good morning, Knucklehead. Where are we going?
We are going to the magical kingdom, the happiest place on earth.
And what is the time?
It's early. Oh, hang on, let me turn this off.
Before I get done for copyright.
Yeah. What is the time? It's 6:34.
Oof.
I thought that said steal a bum.
Steal this album.
Steal this bum.
But we're trying to do some early morning Magic Kingdom today, guys.
Yeah, we are. Do you know Hollywood Studios has been open since 6 a.m. though?
Yeah.
Lumineck. I got up at 5:55.
I'm glad we're not doing that. Yeah. But we're doing Magic Kingdom,
I'm just making my heart crawl away.
So yeah, we're doing Magic Kingdom today, guys. I think it's pretty much just a full day of Magic Kingdom as well, because
we're going to have a rest.
Yeah, we are going to come back and have a swim and do some washing of our clothes and stuff, but we're going to go to Magic Kingdom first thing, get some rides done, and then we're going to go back to Magic Kingdom because we've got some fast passes later.
Yeah.
And I guess we might as well watch the fireworks tonight.
Oh, yes, please.
So yeah, look forward to that, guys. Made it through bag check. Bag check was a humongous, humongous queue. But here we are in the morning. It's so early. What? Oof, isn't that early?
No, we might have to do that. Can we
eat mom? Tomorrow, I love you.
Thank you. Ooh. Wow. Ooh. Ooh, who's that climbing down from the castle?
What?
I just saw someone climbing down from the castle.
No, you didn't.
I 100% tell you I did. Just literally just told you. Like, 100%. It's still very early in the morning. I'm not gonna lie.
2 minutes.
Still early. What's your point? Still early, isn't it? Gosh. This one's got some attitude on it this holiday. But we're heading to Peter Pan now. Peter Pan's flight, because that one's normally quite a long wait. But only certain sections of Magic Kingdom are open in Magic House, so we're just going to try and jump on what we can. I believe Seven Dwarfs Mine Train is already around an hour wait, so we are not trying on that because we've already done that.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving.
That hole with
a
sword to wait upon.
Someday the weather will use fall. Suddenly them good old days are gone.
Even someone born than nothing!
It tests
you
our skill. Most days we just
lay
around.
The castle!
Grab me,
Fenton. That's amazing. What did an oops it is? Is it one lump or two? Peter Pan, Peter Pan's flight.
We're back out in some normal lighting. Let's go.
What in the world was that?
Come on, everybody.
Oh, how cute.
I don't know how much you're going to be able to see on this ride, but hey, I'm trying.
Hi, Nana.
It's aerial.
outside of the early hours, Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger spin, which we haven't yet done on this holiday, so let's see who's going to win on this one. She normally beats me on this one, but I'm going to try and beat her. Here we go. Who's going to win?
I'm going to beat you.
Me. Lovely. I win. Space Mountain. Whoa. Probably can't even see you. But... jump. That way.
See if you can pick him up.
Oh, it's covered in hair as well.
Don't know if I want it.
Yeah, you can. Oh, oh poor thing.
Thank you.
25-minute wait, not too shabby. So I think this would be our fourth ride of the day. Now, we did a good picture, and we're just trying to look for it. Where is it? Where is it? Huh? Are you? Mum. Alright, number five. Pretty big old turkey leg. Dole whip time. Have you tried some?
It's really good. It's like pineapple sorbet.
Is it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's good.
That is so good.
Thank you. Hello. It's too good to share.
Wow.
Should we go up?
Yeah. So nice.
Thank you.
under the sea with Little Mermaid. How cute.
My story is not near as interesting.
Some people's heaven. This one's heaven.
Maybe in some people.
You being some people. Does all look pretty good though. And all homemade, I'm pretty sure. So, what are we gonna try to do now, seeing as we have no parents around?
No parents? What do you do when you've got no parents?
We have a house party. We're gonna try and get into the castle. Maybe not. Oh yeah, you can. That's, they're just hiding that off because they're trying to do... Oh, is that it? The Bippity Boppity Boutique. How cute. Come on. You're not getting it done today. Right, I'm going to carry on walking. She'll catch up. She's trying to look at all the little children. But we're going to head into the castle. So let's show you guys what's going to be inside. In we go.
It'd be nice if they had the Auberge.
The what?
Auberge restaurant.
What's that? Is this not the one with the dragon underneath, or is that Paris? So this is more of like mosaic, I guess. I can't remember walking through this one, I must admit. Huh? Yep. Are they? It's very clever. So many Disney ducks. What's that one's name?
Go away, Boris.
Huh?
Boris.
Boris? I mean, you could have chosen a better name in this situation that we're in.
Trump, then.
Okay, cool. Okay, so next up, Pirates of the Caribbean. Ooh.
Hello.
And then I'm just being stupid with my dad. Pirates time. And our final ride of our long Magical Kingdom day, Haunted Mansion. And then we're going back, and then we're probably going to Paddlefish in Disney Springs later tonight. What in the world?
Guess what? So we just got back to the hotel. Callum's in the shower, you can probably hear it. But anyway, I was just walking to like the lobby bit with Callum's mum, and I was just asking her about sort of breakfast food and things like that, because she says that her favourite meal is breakfast, and we haven't done any breakfast here so far apart from today, and we had like a little thing from Starbucks, just like a little like croissant sandwich thing. But anyway, I was having a chat with her and asked her would she be up for like going for a character breakfast on her birthday, and if Mitch, Callum's dad, would also like to go, because he doesn't eat a lot in the morning, so I wasn't sure if it was going to be like a waste. And she seemed really excited about it, so I've just been on the app now to see if I could find anything, and I've been like really trying to get a reservation at Be Our Guest for literally months and months. Like, I think I started looking about 150 days before our actual holiday, and there just wasn't anything for four guests, and I've literally just gone on now and I've found it. I don't know if you can see. So Be Our Guest restaurant breakfast at 10 a.m. for four guests. So that is really cool. So I've booked that. So we'll be doing that on her birthday, in the morning at 10 a.m. But I think we're going to try and keep it a surprise. I'll just tell her that there wasn't any reservations left at, I think it was Crystal Palace I was going to try and get. And actually there was reservations for the loads. Like there was Boma at, which one's Boma at? I can never remember if it's the Polynesian or, Animal Kingdom Lodge. There was one at the Grand Floridian, one at the Contemporary Chef Mickey. There was quite a few, so I had loads of choice, but I just thought that I'd go for the classic Be Our Guest, because we're all dying to literally go in there and have a look. So yeah, we will be sure to show you around there.
Good evening, guys. We are ready and dressed for Paddlefish. Guys, I'm looking forward to it. I'm not gonna lie, last time we went, it was absolutely horrendous.
It was horrendous. It was just really average.
It was horrendous. You were really unwell after it.
Yeah,
but
I was.
But we think that it was just a bad day, so we're going to give it another go because we want to really give some seafood.
It looks like somewhere we would love to eat.
Yep.
So it's just sad that we didn't enjoy it last time.
Yeah.
But
so
we're going to give it a second chance.
Exactly.
Maybe
but we're going to
give it another TripAdvisor.
Yeah, I gave it a TripAdvisor and the manager contacted me, but who cares? But yeah, we're going to do Paddlefish again, so I hope you guys are going to enjoy it just as much as we are, fingers crossed. Paddlefish, here we are. Whoa. I'm looking forward to eating. Whoa.
Yes, please.
Please ask before sitting. Why don't you just say no sitting? Would make more sense. But anyway, paddlefish. Let's do this.
Swordfish. Same thing, just gonna be here.
You didn't say what it was.
Anchipino, oh yeah. Pork belly.
No,
pork chop. Same thing.
No idea.
Clam chowder.
And lobster bisque.
Side of what is it?
Octopus.
I was going to say squid, but it's definitely not squid. Look at that.
And it's really tasty as well.
Yeah.
It's really good. She's looking at the corner of crying right now and doing it.
Hello. Look, there's only samples.
Listen.
Yeah.
Password is 9, correct?
Yes.
We've done it.
Oh.
How much is that?
20. Oh, look at these little ones. Wow. Blimey. I'll take the lot. Looks fancy.
Might be a bit of me. I'm getting a bit hairy, I am.
You are. You're letting loose.
Oh, shaving. Feeling it. Because I've got a bit of shit on me at the moment. Hair drop. Oh, shaving. Instagram model.
Every Instagram model needs a good old pose, don't they?
You said you're all
horse that I parked there.
Yeah.
Maria is no more.
Screw Maria. Oh, what's that? What's that big dome thing? Oh, it's a sports bar. Sports bar underneath.
Hey guys.
Up.
No, you go over this side.
Oh, this isn't my side though.
Tough titty. Ooh. Is that allowed? I don't even know if
no,
that's allowed.
No, it's not allowed.
Oh, well, it's probably going to be allowed.
Beep.
Anyway, it has been a long butt day.
Long butt day?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's been a really good day.
Yeah, it's been a very long Magic Kingdom day.
Mm-hmm.
Which I feel like I got quite a lot of recording done. So hopefully it was all good. Yep, no one cares.
Blisters.
But anyway guys, tomorrow we are doing Epcot, which means 6 p.m. again next Sunday for you guys. Epcot as well as, I don't know what else. I mean, my dad really enjoyed Disney Springs, so I won't be surprised if we did Disney Springs again tomorrow evening.
Mm-hmm.
And tried somewhere new for food. But yeah, the rest of Epcot, because we only did the 1 to 6 of Epcot last time, so we need to do the 7 to 11 now.
Well, we need to do the whole thing with your family.
Yeah, well. That's another conversation. But anyway, Epcot next week, guys. Make sure you're there. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe if you are enjoying all of these little vlogs of Disney World. And we shall see you all in the next one.
Bye.